Hello and welcome to Chess News Summary. I'm Nafisa Abdul Al with the news. Security personnel involved in border security operations are being owed 10 months mandatory allowance, as an independent investigation by Daily Chess has revealed. The interagency security operation is coordinated by Office of the National Security Advisor, NSA, and the Nigeria Customs Service, NCS. A traditional ruler and district head of Badarawa in Shinkafi local government area of Zamfara State, Turaju Namaka, has been suspended from office for conferring a traditional title on a military officer who was arrested for selling ammunition to bandits. The state governor, Bello Matawalle, ordered the suspension after discovery of the 20 rounds of ammunition with the military officer. In the spirit of religious harmony, a Christian cleric, Pastor Yohana Buru, hosted Muslims to a Ramadan buffet to break the fast. Violent clashes and mutual distrust between Muslims and Christians were prevalent in Kaduna State, where the pastor resides. President Muhammadu Buhari has given insight into the appointment of Usman Al-Ghali as the new Inspector General of Police, saying expectations of him are high. Buhari returned to the country from London, where he went for medical attention. His medical trip generated condemnations and criticism as resident doctors began strike at the same time. On the business scene, travelers may have to pay more for flight tickets as aviation fuel has risen between 250 and 275 naira per liter. Prices of the aviation fuel were in the past hovering between 160 and 170 naira until in 2008, when it rose to 200 naira per liter. And in sports, former Arsenal manager Unai Emery will face his former team when his side Villarreal takes on Arsenal in the Europa Champions semi-final scheduled to hold on April 29th. Former Manchester United player Henrik Mkhitaryan and loanee Chris Smalling will feature against the English side when Roma takes on Manchester United in the second fixture of the Europa Champions League semi-final. And that wraps it up for our package today. I'm Nafisa Abdul Al. Thank you for joining us.